Video fam, I just want to show you guys the items that I picked up at the CVS haul today. Today is January 29th. You guys, I got all of this stuff for $2.45. Actually, my best deal was not including these because I paid full price for these, which were $1.77. But I actually walked away with these for 54 cents. And these were 11 cents, including this. I had a coupon for $1.50 off of these. These were $9.86. They were on sale with your card for $6.99. So I took $1.50 off with the manufacturer's coupon that I had. And then I used $5 extra care bucks. So I paid 53 or 54 cents for these hefty 13-gallon 40 bags. That was pretty awesome. These were on sale 3 for $7 with an extra $2 to $3 off. With an extra $3 off of two for using your CVS card. And I also had a coupon for $4 off of two products. So I bought the three that totaled 12. I took the $4 off of two, which brought it down to $9. And then I used a $5 extra care buck. This was part of the same transaction. There were supposed to be $3.99, but they were actually $3.74, I believe. And so I used the 25 cent off coupon that I had, and with the $5 extra care books that I applied to all of this, I ended up paying 11 cents for these three body washes and this Colgate. So I got all this together, guys. Well, barely anything. I think, and my 11, what, 70 something cents, not bad. And then I went ahead and paid $1.77 for these cough drops that Jay wanted at the last minute, and that's fine. And you guys, I still walked away with $10 in extra care bucks, so I have an extra $10 to use towards next week or whenever I decide to use them. I think they expire like the last month of February, but all of this for $2.45. all of this about 75 cents. Awesome. Video fam, like, subscribe, comment. Thank you guys for watching. Bye.